talk to me, I probably won't.
Okay. So we're on top of the ferry. Is this loud? It's loud. But it's pretty. For some reason, there's a French flag on the front. So, but anyway, back to a man's search for meaning. I think the one part I read that was really fascinating was the people that were really, really hungry, and they kept fantasizing about food. And I know, obviously, like, my experience is no comparison to theirs, but when I was in the hospital for 9 days and couldn't eat, I used to fantasize about food too. Yeah, rough not eating. I wrote really cute poems about donuts and carrots and such things, and I think pizza, you know, fun stuff that people like, not necessarily what I was craving. At the time, I was really craving meat, but, and vegetables and fruits and, yeah, life things. I don't know if you could even hear me. It's nice up here. I'm in my rainbow robe. Ah ha ha. Huh? Okay. Yeah, next video.